Teen Ari, aka Teen Lee, if you didn't know. Now you know a little bit about me. We're gonna get on a game today on my phone. Which one? I have not played Choices in I don't know how long. So let's play Choices. I don't know what's... Oh wait, how do I put my face in here again? Yes! There I am. Got a bonnet on. Yeah, bonnet. Okay. What game should I play? I'm waiting for a video to upload, so I'm like, I need to do something. Let's go to the games already started. I don't even remember what games I started. Okay, let's just start this one today. That is okay. That's a photo. I should have known when I saw the picture and the warning. Okay, let's play something else. What was I playing? I started that. Well, since you guys like scary things right now because of the season and stuff, I'll play this. This is something I know. Don't got whatever that book had.
Thank you.
Your problem is you dead. You dead. You are D-E-A-D, bro. Punch her in the face. Girl, you better not be afraid. I swear if you're afraid. Punch her. She called me a shrimp. I'm not a shrimp. I'm thick. I ain't no shrimp. Will you do something then, Ava? That's what you get, punk. Talking all that trash. That's why that invisible force knocked you on your butt. That's why they knocked you on your butt. Sometimes I don't have enough diamonds and I can't do all the things that are important. Well, I mean, they're important, but they're not. They're important because they give you clues to what happened in the past, but they're not that important because I missed so many already building up them diamonds. Thank you. Victory is easy. It's just numbers.
Thank you.
barely believe it, and I was there. This book's kind of scary, I guess. It's like a suspenseful kind of scary book.
Thank you. possible. I'm terrible. I should have shown so much, but I can't.